What's up, everyone, and welcome to my channel. Today we will be playing some Battlefield 4. Believe it or not, we are playing Battlefield 4. I'm just playing this game because we haven't played it in quite a long time, and I was curious to see whether or not the servers were still running. I played one match before this, so I kind of remember how to play the game. I mean, I know how to shoot a gun and whatnot, but so yeah, I'm also just gonna be using this video kind of as a stepping stone or test, if you will, of the new mic that I bought for this channel. And yeah, I hope the quality is better than that fucking headphone or headset mic that I used, because that thing was just dog shit. I'm gonna be honest, it had this weird buzzing noise, like I don't know what you call it. I think it's electronic, I don't fucking know, something. But it was very irritating and I couldn't remove it no matter what I tried. So yeah, let's get into this. Let's see if we can kill some people. Maybe even try to win. I'm not sure if we will be able to, but I see someone got sniped from the top there, so maybe we can use this as kind of a cover for when they come down. I'll fuck up another person. We're not a pussy. Oh yeah, and I'm also playing this game, before I forget, because the audio in this game is pretty well done. And I wanted to test out the headset that I bought with the mic. They're both the same brand and whatnot, and audio sounds so much better over a studio headset than a gaming headset. I mean, yeah, a gaming headset comes with its own built-in mic and 7.1 and all that mumbo jumbo, but the audio on a studio headset, the sound that it produces is so much clearer, and it's just the fuck if I could actually hit this fucking guy. Nah, how did I miss? Wait, did I kill him? No, I didn't. Fuck me, run. He's still there, isn't he? No, he's not. Oh, fuck. Fuck. I'm trying to, like, flick, like I do on CSGO. In CSGO I can flick pretty good, but in this game, not so much. You have to like hard aim sometimes if you want to actually hit the enemy. I'm camping the spawn, kind of. So a lot of you are gonna call me a pussy, but I think it's a tactical spawn. I'm technically not camping where they spawn at. I'm just camping where they'll be walking out of. Like, there should be a guy walking this side now, that guy with the sniper, so I'm pretty afraid, because he could be aiming as he comes across the corner. But then again, who the fuck cares? We don't play this game anymore, so score means nothing, right? There you go, someone. Got him in the fucking kneecap or something. Our flag was located and secured. Oh fuck, someone's shooting at me. I don't know from where, but they are. Your team, hey, we got a score! Yeah, someone brought the flag back. That's pretty dope. Okay, they're shooting our friends from behind, so I'm just gonna run back here. Let's see what's going on in the back. I don't know where I am, actually. I'm pretty confused by this map. I'm guessing this is the spawn or something. I'm not completely sure. Oh shit, there's someone. I forgot that. Oh shit. Be advised, jeez, viewing enemies and shit feels so much different in this game, because the characters actually look so. They look, I don't know how to say this, like It's gonna sound weird, but they look lifelike compared to the characters in CSGO. CSGO, they just look like a bunch of fucking robots. Especially when they like crouch or run with their guns and whatnot. So it's a nice change playing a game that's a quality game for a change. Fuck, I could actually shoot this quality game. Fuck me. I normally use this sniper when I play Conquest. That's why I have the rangefinder on it. So it's not 100% set up for this kind of game mode. Oh fuck, they've got a flag. Oh, I forgot I still have the... still have the 5.7. Oh my god, that's so cool. That has to be one of my most favorite weapons in Counter-Strike GO. That's why I always used it in Battlefield. It's just such a good pistol. Like, seriously, it's so good. Should have been shot at. The only thing I don't like about this kind of map is people like using, like snipers like me, they like using the red dot, not the red dot, the night vision sights and shit. It's so messed up. Fuck, I think we might have been flanked by a few guys. Run! Oh shit, one of them is using a... whatchamacallit, a mortar. Mortar attack! Boom, explosion, nice. There's someone shooting. Fuck no, that would be brilliant if I could actually hit that guy. Oh, someone shoots spawn here. Let's just camp here. Dude, I've got a bunch of spawners right here. Now let's destroy this spawner right here. And we'll stay by this spawner. Ach, whatever, let's just fucking chuck a C4. Oops, I slipped, I'm sorry, I slipped. Spawn, you motherfucker. You know you want to. Fucking spawn. You damn asshole, spawn. Spawn now, goddammit. Oh, fuck, whatever. I'm too lazy to wait for someone to decide to spawn there. And maybe that teammate of me have been camping out that spawn, so maybe that's why no one spawns there now. Oh shit, there's a guy. Shit, I missed. Fuck. Damn. I must say that one shot was pretty nice. Pretty nice. I'm proud of that one shot. Damn. That wasn't too bad. Not too bad. Enemy has dropped the flag. Enemy has picked up the flag. Flag has been dropped. Where can I spawn? I can't spawn there. I don't like spawning. What the hell? What was that kind of spawn? Oh, that fucking sucked. Didn't even get like 1 second and then this guy with his fucking... I don't know, I'm calling that, let's call that the COD sniper. No, it's the noob cannon. Oh. Yeah, I think I might actually have to use my other sniper. I made this one sniper build with a red dot sight. And I like it a lot. So let's quickly check if I still have it. I should have it somewhere here. There we go. My red dot sight sniper build. People like that would just fuck out of my way. God damn, man. For fuck's sake, I wanna knife him! No! I wanna knife him, god damn it! Okay, that's not the red dot sight that I have on that sniper, that's the cobra sight. I actually forgot about that, fucking hell. I don't know how I didn't kill those three guys that spawned. I think they have like immunity for a second or two or something. I'm not completely sure. But let's quickly click on this gun. I just want to put the red dot sight. Oh, I don't have the red dot sight for this sniper. I think this one. Yeah, I have it for this one. There we go. Fucking beautiful, guys. Fucking beautiful. This should be good. Come on, let me spawn you, fucking asshole. Oh, that's so nice. I like the red dot sight because it zooms in a tiny, tiny bit. Like, even the bare minimum, it zooms in. I don't know how that guy didn't kill me, but whatever. He's lost my gain. Don't shoot me, teammate. God damn it, you make me shit myself. I feel like they have, whatchamacallit, like they might have a spawn beacon placed here somewhere. Because they're heavily camping our site. God damn. But yeah, I'm also recording my voice using Audacity. So I'll finally be able to do some decent editing and changing and whatever the fuck I want, actually. With my old mic, I couldn't do shit like that when I'm being shot at and I actually killed a tree. That's so fucked up of me. Someone shot at me, but I don't know from where. Oh, there we go. Oh, there's another guy in there. Now let's run here. I'm sorry, I baited my teammate. Oh, fuck out! No! That doesn't make any sense. Oh, I was so fucking fast right there. God damn. Oh, well, nice play. Nice play, bro. You had the front blocking skills. Fuck. Fucking asshole. Get fucking wrecked, bro. Get fucking wrecked, mate. Someone's here. Just get my 5-7 out. So, I don't know why I have a silencer on this gun. I think I used to be like 007 or something in my past life. There's a mortar, you fucking asshole. How do I destroy this thing? There we go. Oh, fuck you and your mortar, you little bitch. I hope that wasn't the friend's mortar. Oh, there we go. Fuck. Oh my god, that was beautiful. I just like shot him through this tiny little fucking opening. Shot that guy in the dick. Nice. Let's just wait here. I'm like the worst hunter in this whole fucking game. Jesus. Oh shit. Ah, being shot at. Oh no, I'm doing. Ah, I'm not doing too bad. Look at that, guys. Fucking positive KD. God damn it, that's a win for me. That's a fucking win for me. I hope you guys are enjoying this video. And please, don't forget to leave comments and whatnot if you have any advice of using a proper mic and editing wise with my volume and whatnot. Please let me know in the comments below if you have any advice. It would be greatly appreciated. Like, honestly, I'll appreciate it so fucking much. And if you think I can become a MLG Pro Battlefield Sniper, also comment that, because I think I just showed you all some mad fucking skills right there. Not there, but shot that guy through the damn wall. There's a guy running. Get my pistol out. Wait, he died. No, he didn't. No, I wanted to kill a friend. How dare you? How fucking dare you kill me? You asshole. Oh my god. I'm kind of surprised seeing that this game, since Battlefield 1 released and the price went a tiny bit down. I'm kind of surprised to see that there's still activity in Battlefield 4. But in a way, I kind of expected there to still be activity. So, that's pretty dope. But it's fucking bro, are you kidding me? There's a guy like right behind you. Oh my god, that was fucking... That was terrible. Oh my goodness. I'm such a fucking ass. I'm not gonna lie. Using C4 like that, that's a dick move. Oh my god. I sometimes wonder why. Why people don't call me an asshole in the chat. Jeez. God damn it. Oh, but I miss the gameplay of this game. It's so nice and smooth. It's not like clunky and... Ah, CSGO, man. I mean, I'll always play CSGO. Nothing's really... Oh, fuck me. Oh, for fuck's sake. Can I actually hit someone? That would be grateful. Damn it. Go run towards the flag, Dev! Did I pick it up? Nope. Fuck, I suck. Oh, that's messed up. You can't have mortars on the fucking capture the flag, bro. That's so messed up. God damn. I bet that guy is a better KD than me by just sitting there and using his mortar all day. What SG something something. Okay, maybe not. He's pretty terrible. Okay. Let's continue. We need our flag back. Like, how many times? There's like 14 minutes left. Oh, we need to get 3 flags back to our base. I know how that guy didn't notice that someone was shooting at him with a sniper. Let's see. Yay, we won! That's so cool. We won, guys. And we did pretty good. Even me, considering I haven't played this game in ages. God damn. That was fun. Well, I surely do hope you guys enjoyed this little gameplay. I don't even know what map we played on, so I'm gonna have to check that shit. And yeah, leave a like if you enjoyed this. Don't forget to comment below if you have any suggestions and whatnot. Add me up on Origin, you can like see my name right there. So add me up on Origin if you want to jam Star Wars Battlefront, Battlefield 4, what fucking ever. Just add me up and yeah, we can do some collabs and whatnot. Enjoy your day, guys, and thank you. Peace out.